So, good morning, children. So, our next chapter is about conjunctions. Yeah, this is also, the parts of speech which you learn, and this is going to help you to make your sentences more correct. Now, conjunctions. Conjunctions, basically, children, are the words which join two different sentences or sometimes words. And conjunctions are divided into two classes: coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions basically joins clauses of equal rank, if you remember. Equal rank means independent clauses. They are not dependent on each other. And subordinating conjunction, as the word indicates, as a type, joins subordinating clause to the main clause, which requires, the main clause to complete its meaning. Further, we are going to learn about the different coordinating conjunctions. Cumulative is there, adversative is there, alternative is there, and elative. You are going to learn through the various examples given in your book. So let's start from your book. Yeah, the definition they have given: a conjunction is a word which joins together sentences and sometimes words. Coming here, observe the following sentences: God made the country, man made the town, right? And man made the town. So and is the conjunction joining two sentences. Our hoard is little, but our hearts are great. She must study or she will fail. 3 and 3 make 6. So this way you are going to learn the various conjunctions. In sentences 1 and 2, 1, 2, and 3, the conjunctions and, but, or join together two sentences. In sentence 4, the conjunction joins two words only, 3 and 3. The rest here, in these sentences you can see to join together two sentences. So the conjunctions join together sentences and often make them more compact. Thus, Alok and Amar are good bowlers. It's short way of saying Alok is a good bowler and Amar is a good bowler. Sometimes, however, the conjunction join words only, as 3 and 3 make 6. Dinesh and Prakash are brothers, so joining words also. So this way, please learn this. Try to keep on reading. Some conjunctions are used in pairs, like not only but also. It is not only expensive, but also not good. Neither or nor. She likes neither Ravi nor Raj. Either and or. I want to be either house captain or head girl. Though and yet. Though I had money, yet I could not buy it. Both and. I want both coffee and biscuits. Whether or. I'm confused whether I should offer her hot tea or cold drink. So these are the words, these are the conjunctions which are joined, which are used in pairs. So this way you have to remember. Conjunctions which are used, thus used in pairs, are called correlative conjunctions. So what are they called? Which are used in pair? Correlative conjunctions. Keep in mind, because in objective type questions, anything could be asked that what are correlative conjunctions. Correlative conjunctions are the conjunctions which are used in pairs. So you can even give the examples from this one. So the next page. Yeah, something is written always. Remember, when conjunctions are used as correlative, means in pairs, each of the correlated words should be placed immediately before the words to be connected. Like, she visited not only Agra but also Jaipur. So immediately to be connected these two words. She not only visited Agra but also Jaipur is the incorrect form. So this is the wrong form. This is the correct form. We use many compound expressions or conjunctions. They are called compound conjunctions in words, like so that, as well as if, even if, provided that, as soon as, on condition that, in order that, as though. So these are, these expressions are compound expressions of conjunctions. So let's try to read the example. So that she saved some bread so that she should not go hungry tomorrow. As well as Amit, as well as Sumit was present there. He looks as if he is very tired. As well as, if you remember, no, we have learned there in subject verb agreement. Yes, this is even if. Such an act would not be kind, even if it were just. If it were just. You can borrow the book, provided that you return it soon. You took off his hat. You took off his coat as soon as he entered the house. They agreed to lend us the car on the condition that we turned it before the weekend. All those concerned must work together in order.